Welcome to the User Interface video series. This tutorial describes how to define the time steps for transient GeoStudio analyses. In GeoStudio, time steps are defined in the Define Analyses dialog under the Time tab. There are two options available for defining the time steps. Either the number of steps may be defined or the time increment. When specifying the number of steps, the time increment size is automatically generated. Similarly, when entering the time increment size, the corresponding number of time steps appear given the analysis duration. This provides greater flexibility for defining time steps. Let us consider the time definition for a transient SEEP-W analysis. The start time is dependent on the relationship between the analysis and others within the same project file. For example, if the analysis is a child of another analysis, then the start time depends on the final time step of the parent analysis. In this case, there is no parent analysis defined, so the starting time is set to 0. The total duration of the analysis must be defined in the next entry box. I will enter a duration of 365 days. Now we can define the time steps over this duration by entering the number of steps considered by the solver. I will enter 365 steps, or 1 step per day. The time increment associated with each step is automatically set when inputting the number of steps. Conversely, I may enter the time increment size to establish the time steps. If I enter an increment of 3 hours or 0.125 days, the corresponding number of time steps appear given the analysis duration. In this case, 2,920 time steps are required for a 3-hour time step length and analysis duration of 365 days. The solver computes the results for each of the defined time steps. However, we may choose to not save the results of every time step by entering a value greater than 1 under the Save Every option. In this case, I will save the results every 4 steps or every 12 hours. If I require the results from specific times during the analysis, I may enter these at the bottom of this window. For example, I may require the results at the 8-hour mark to compare to field results. After entering 0.3333 days in this field, I can see that this time step appears in the time step window. In summary, the Time tab in the Define Analyses dialog allows for the modification of the time steps for transient analyses. Two options are available for defining the time steps, as either the number of steps or the time increment size may be entered. This provides a simple, flexible method for defining the time steps. For more information on GeoStudio and its features, please look at the example files and other tutorial videos on the GeoSlope website. Thank you for watching.